In the beginning, and it is my pleasure to present you two friends of mine, Professor Baltazar from Brazil and Professor Alexander Segarian from Moscow. They accepted my invitation to join the MEMOX International Center, and therefore they are members of our center. They will give a lecture today on a field of common interest for the center. The first speaker will be Professor Baltazar from University of Rio Claro, Brazil. Professor Baltazar has been editor of an international journal, Mathematical Problems in Engineering. And a few days ago, he is a well-known scientist in the field of dynamical systems in broad sense, in stability, control, verification,
as another student, This is it's very important for the students, for us, okay? It's a very reward in similar situation. The student is very important. Professor is most important, the student is very important. And we try to talk in something about the student, we try to talk about the mathematical modeling in the engineering device. The goal of the presentation is to start, with Professor Angelo, on a new potential power, a special kind of new power engineering, they try to show what the kind of problem arises in a kind of the applications. New travel on the next. In sport, in that part of the study, on a starting point for calibration, starting point. No, I need to learn more about it. I don't start. Okay. And about mathematical modeling, it's very important to understand what is meaning of mathematical modeling. I showed you several situations about this. The construction model is very important in the system knowledge. The real realism of the mathematical model depends on many considerations. Involving giving certain terms, neglecting on some approximated amount. It's very important that it's multidisciplinary. It's intention of the modern engineering. Multidisciplinary, okay? The tendency. The challenge in the mathematical model is not to produce the most comprehensive strict model that produce the simplest possible model that incorporates the measure of picture or the economic interest. They are even the best models at the better models. This is very important. A number of scientists are very good at taking apart the real world into the small components. Very, very good in traditional comparison. Since the world, and the world is non-linear. Fitting the components together is much rather process. Mathematical modeling allows us to do justice. This is important. Even the combination of science and modeling leads to a complete understanding of the phenomenon being observed. This is the goal of my presentation. I'd like to show you some examples of it. Imagination is more important than the knowledge. This is the idea of the word modeling. This is a feature for modeling the human world. And it is important to know that the tendency of our technology is to the modeling of the last structure, for example, like a plate, in shells, in cables, and so on, it is level of taking account of convenience, the basic equation. It's very important. New phenomenon dynamic as well. Respect to the discovery, theoretical, numerical, experimental, and application of those. This is a very important point. The combination of theoretical, numerical, experimental, singing together to understand the problem. I try to show you some examples, do some experimental, some numerical investigation, and some analytical solution of the problem to understand what it is. For example, bifurcation, stability, energy transfer, dynamic technical chaos, control, similar perturbation, and reduce oil modeling. Okay? They don't want to do this nowadays. But it's very important that aligning our research into new materials. It's a very important point. And there, using new structural components. For example, like shape memory law, magnetic neurological. The electrical astronomy will be learned through new material, new investment in the research of the electrics. And it shows great potential for application in engineering fields. So, research this application for micro, main, and the environment structure. Okay? This structure I use is leading to the engineering of inner behavior, including the solution of filho dele.
Na hora que eu peço,
do novo, eu lembro da imagem que esse deles do Milton, sobre o jogo Tu Bora Pobre, mas não é experiência. Eu lembro recentemente do The Computer, do Global Recreation, Cito Model Confection, por exemplo, os main work topological perception chaos, que é very new. The technology that you are distributed is widely available by computer. Widely brought into life with mathematical ideas from that energy system. This is very important, mathematical, physical, engineering, nuclear research. The lecture goes into a complex intersection of the two topics, by the engineering and mathematics, is the famous of modern engineering, to combine mathematical, physical, classical engineering and so on. Quem está aqui hoje na TEC é a gente que sabe se e put everything together sobre power. Isso é a ideia. You know, the fundamental equation of motion is has the speed about the time and space. Usually the structure of this equation, for example, spring, elastic beams, plate is going to go around this ball, the magnetic and electric field, and so on. But it's very important. Many practical electrical devices can be modeled by physical, by lovely physical, and by mass and singleness. And the basic equation is resulting in ordinary tensile pressure. Now, we try to talk about the electromechanical system for. In three groups, the macro system, traditional forms, and the emergent system, like a microelectromechanical system and electromechanical system. The idea is to use a macro model to understand this small system, but it didn't have a macro generator. You don't understand small things. You need to create a macro model to understand the micro and next, this is the idea. Because you are macro engineering, so next, next. You need to create macro, the model. This is the idea. Okay? Because in Brazil, we have no money to create a laboratory for things or next. You need only to think about model for this. You need only to be thinking about the problem. He gives some examples, depending on the time, about the motivation of the engineering problem, mathematical model, coordinate equation, numerical simulation, analytical solutions, and experimental resources, about some new dynamics, that is possible control approach, and so on, use of this problem. For example, usually, you know, all the world compares to working in some problems. For no ideas by paper about energy pumping of new materials, some energy harms the model, nominal interaction, electrostatic, and atomic force minus one. This is the kind of problem the engineering is working. He tried to show to you some examples, okay, very, very simple. So, macro recent engineering problem. Okay. Only to start a conversation. Okay. Now the lecture. Okay. You know the linear system is extensively a lot of the world. It's a lot of work. Significant contribution made to the vibration of the linear system. This sketch of possibility is in the next slide. For example, if you have a linear system, you know the input and you know the output. If you have no linear, you give some input, you observe different situations, or beyond or supernatural or chaos. It's more rich. Okay? The linear system occurs alone. The problem is to have a large linear system. that you will have some power from it. Okay? Nothing never does have a kind of vibration that was flying by the way still be alive before. This is the part of the whole presentation. Okay? The design of machine is very important. Citation is considered independent of response. Usually in all industries, or in our lot of tours. And it is not the case. The mathematical model, usually design of the scheme of force and they are no function. A percent of negative, for example. That inherent algorithmic structure is not the case. The same in the response of the system. This is called the literature like unknown ideas. Okay? Very important. The ideal system of the system model operating supercracked and have a certain input to produce a certain output regardless of the motion of the structures. And in no ideal, in not the case, interest what we have the motor, the side of the structure, input the output as a response of the system sanction. It's more realistic. This is what we're talking about. Okay? Então, you say the citation is limited in two senses, by the characteristic of the energy source and by the dependence of the motion of the resource or receiver, whereas interaction between both of them. This is the very important situation. The equations is you have dynamic equation, the structure. You have more interaction terms about the structure and the source. You have starting external citation. You have similar equation of rotation of the motor axis, more characteristic equation of the motor, more interaction terms. This is the equation of the motion. Okay? So it's in line with okay? You have the structure, the presence of the DC motor. Side of the structure, you know that quadratic and non-linear formula. Now is the rotation, is the torque of motor, is in the interaction term between the structure and the C model. In traditional case, you have something independent. You have this is the citation, okay? This is the motor, no interaction between all. This is the presentation. For example, I'd like to show to you some example about this interaction. Okay? When you have this kind of problem, you have a lot of, for example, understanding the problem. Okay? You have a structure, okay? And you have a small, okay? You increase the voltage. Para control the power and you observe the interaction of the energy of the motor transferred to the structure. Okay? This is the problem I talked about. And the motor up to the very good interaction. Okay? You need to understand it. Okay? Instead of our application, several examples. It is very important. Transferring the energy mode, I showed you. This is the equation, it can be sent. This term spread the action of the source of oscillation system, spread the action of oscillating energy, it is a resistive torque, and usually it considered the inductance much better than the potential force, it is personal energy, and the torque is linear. Okay? This is the situation, okay? This is the control parameter of the governor, the both parameters of the DC model. You only control the DC model, and you need to change on the kind of model. For example, if you have it, this is very important formulation, in this way, you can retain on the F, or you can retain any equation in your traditional problem. Do thing, equation, a lot of different equations, you retain this
For example, if you have a bee and you put the same water, you have a correction. What happens? This is the model, okay? Oh, this is the problem, real problem of the problem. This is the mathematical model, very complicated, you know, equation of mean. Put the terms of the mean, the flexible, and the quadratic term by the action of the decimal order. The question. What is more important, the quadratic or quadratic limit? Because you need to know the order of magnitude to put in our equation to do numerical and the analytical solution. How about the equation? This is very important modeling. You need to go to laboratory to know the order of magnitude of the quadratic and quadratic limit. And then you have the same modeling of your equation. It's different. You go to laboratory to save modeling. Some kind of goes to laboratory to understand the modeling. You know the experiment is very important in the engineering side. To understand the mathematical modeling. I try to show you some examples of this. Okay? When you put in the steam motor, you increase the voltage and you go to something like this. Okay? Oh. You observe in passages to resonance, you are lighting the field of vibration like this, then you need to pass to resonance. You need to, as the velocity is not out, you need to have a small amplitude to pass safe to resonance when you have the DC one. Okay? In traditional case, you have no distortion. In point T, you have a jump to stable point. Okay? This understanding, what is interaction and what is exactly in the power? Okay? It's understanding. For example, how you have big amplitude, you need to have small amplitude to pass safely to resonance. Okay? This is the power. I try to show to you. This will have a partial frame, for example. Structure like the single generation like this. To do the same one, what happened? Okay? This is very important to understand the kind of the put the same one in the structure and the citation, what happened in the solve. You have this, okay? Was the inversion attack in laboratory Now the power of partial frame. You have the motion in this direction and motion in other direction. In another direction, you know that the quadratic is the limit of the power. Okay? This is the model, okay? The other model of the partial frame. So the scene like this. Okay? Show to you the motion of the partial frame. Okay? The motion. This is the second mode of the vibration. So the direction and another direction. Okay? More complication in the third mode. Okay, this direction. Okay. This is a very good mode of another mode of the portal. This is another mode of the excitation. If you put the DC motor inside this, what happens? You have the structure and you put the excitation. Okay? You observe this is the DC motor. Okay? Put on the structure. Oh, this is the experiment. This experiment was cooperated from General Motors in Brazil. Okay? You have a partial frame with the DC motor, the side of the structure. What happened? This is kind of partial phenomenon I give you right here. Okay. What happened in this kind of phenomenon? Okay? This for automobilistic application. Okay? This is the apparatus experimental. This is my student practice, and the experiment, this is the motor, this is the for experiment, very fancy, so important to know, okay? This is the quadratic analogy to propagation, to construct the situation. This is a model analysis showed to you the modus of vibration, okay, of the partial frame. And now they put the ascent of the C-motor. Okay. This is the experimental apparatus, okay? I try to show to you what happened. It was very interesting experiment. Okay. You know, you have the ascent of the C-motor and the partial frame. You are exciting the beam, okay? The power of the general motor doesn't trust it to transfer the energy for swing modes, okay? Because the system has 2 degrees of freedom, is no 1 degree of your excitement. You see, motor interaction of the beam. Now you will start the transference of body in this. Let me try to show you the physical meaning of the power. Now to show what I suggest to sort of, okay? So the direction of the motor, the sign of the beam. Oh. Now, transferring it to power. Okay. Very, very good transfer of the energy between the two moments, okay? This is not a remand by the stereoscopy. You know what happened in the car of the power. Now, you observe a transfer of energy and observe very interesting problem, like saturation phenomenon. You have the jumping in one mode, you have a jumping in another mode. Saturation of modes. This is very nice because okay, the structure, and this is the equation I showed to you as quadratic mobility, okay, the equation of motion into evaluate this the same phenomenon is observed by Professor Lane from Virginia Tech some time ago.
to take a sheet, okay? The mathematical model of a sheet is something like it, of a structure, okay? And we observe that the equation portion is similar to the equation of the quantum field, the same equation. Now, we have the same phenomenon in different situations. Here we observe a saturation phenomenon in our quantum field and saturation phenomenon described before. This is it was very nice, you know, first time that was observed in 2 degrees of freedom in a single engineering relation. The saturation phenomenon is very, very interesting result, okay? Quantum field is very nice, but we don't know it very well in single engineering because it will have simplification, for example, a model like it, okay? And you have, for example, two fin equations, and you can obtain chaos that is important. It's very important in this situation. The quantum framing is very nice because we can use it to put it to the same orders, second degree. Professor Brecht is a very person low in synchronization, and he uses this kind of model, okay, and observes the synchronization of the power. Okay? Application for playing between two models, okay? We have synchronization of the two turbines. This is the application of this kind of because if you do any better, okay? If you do engineering problem, mathematical problem, okay? As synchronization is important now, and to see. It has a lot of implication when you put a motor in cyclic loop. For example, in pineal solar, in laser, you have a DC motor very slowly motion of the beam. This is very important for pineal solar. Like Brazil now has a combination of China in satellites. And you decide this motor and you have application in helicopters, turbines, and so on. Okay. This is the mathematical model. You have a beam, a DC motor, and a flexible structure. Okay. And it has some complication of my student in this situation. This is the model of the beam, and the model of the mathematical model, the motor. And you need to write the equations. Okay? If it has linear curvature, you have something like it. This is the equation of motion. You know it very well in the materials. If you have a perfectly normal linearity, you have more complication of the curvature equation of motion. Okay? You have long beam. Okay? The mathematical model, you need to consider the motor, a true structure or not, consider the interaction between the motor and the structure or not, and you consider the curvature, is linear or not. You understand the mathematical model of the power is very, has a lot of general situations. You choose it to do the power. This is the model, okay? You will use in kind of a perturbation analysis, okay, to understand the models, to choose, for example, a number of models, so the model choose one of this, okay? You use the perturbation analysis, like multiple scale analysis, to begin analytical solution. You begin analytical solution, okay? You have to go to the equation portion, you need to take a medical solution of the problem. But you need to do experimental results to check everything is okay. For example, you know, if you have a linear curvature in 3 modes, you have evaluated 486 coefficients of the theorems. It's a long expression. My student did it using them, okay? It's very important to know. The experimental values, you know the mean, the number, okay? This is the experimental part. You have the motor and the beam. Okay?
E muito compare de numérica, analítica, experimental e justo. Everything needed to be important in the okay? Different material of beings, different beings that check it everything. Okay? This is the power. To understand more this power, what is the action of the water? This example is very good. You put the classical example of CXD. Usually the books don't have DC motor, cycle structure, no interaction. You have only the beam and no interaction with the motor. If you put a motor, you can observe it to write the equations, put the equation of the motor, and it doesn't have the evaluation. You know, this is the CXD traditional case. If you have a good motor, high potency, you have the Pontarimar, few interactions. You have a small motor, you have more interaction. The dynamic is richer than before. This is the interaction I show to you experimental. I show to you what the importance of the interaction is, particularly the dynamic, and the more realistic. Okay? Not more. You have a beam, a motor, a cycle structure. You understand if you have a jump, solve a bifurcation. This is the mathematical movement, simple form. I say to you, what is more important to write the equation? The quadratic or cubic denominator? Because you are changing the mathematical. You need to put in the equation if the quadratic is semi-ordinary to square root. How can you do it? You go to laboratory, okay? Some evaluations, take the sign, and this is the jumping experimental. I show to you experimental. You have the quadratic and the cubic denominator same order magnitude. Now you can maintain safety or equation. This is very important for the student. Sometimes, how do you write your equation? You need to go the balance of order of your equation, okay? To go ahead and save moment. Because in moment sometimes you have the same moment equation. Now you can write same. You have the quadratic and the cubic is same order of magnitude. You have the interaction. Now you have the cell of water. Now you have experimental, you have the jump. What kind of bifurcation is the jump? You need to understand it. Then you use the perturbation analysis, like in multiple scale, Professor Rodriguez as well. Okay? It's not easy to use multiple scale when you have a DC motor cycling structure because the frequency is changing. It's not easy, okay? Okay, to use the multiple scale method, only algebraic manipulation, okay, of the method. We can a lot of evaluation, and you have analysis of the stability of the experiment. We have an analysis of stability. You put the Jacobian matrix. And we take the eigenvalue of this matrix. You eliminate the Hopper bifurcation, this problem, and then you conclude you have a sensible model bifurcation of the problem. The jump show experimental, now I know it's a solid model bifurcation. Now you have a practical example of the solid model bifurcation. Okay? You need to understand the problem. Not only the algebraic evaluation, you understand experimental or analytical. Now I needed to have an analytical solution of the jumping. Because I have experimental, now I need to analytical method to check everything. Okay?
Excuse me, is it possible
for
full-scale
analysis? Okay,
sure. Thank you.
Okay, thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Now, the multiple state is very smart method because they give to you an algebraic algorithm to evaluate this, the kind of perturbation. Okay? You get the algebraic algorithm, it goes from simple to taking the Jefferson you showed before, is an analytical solution. Okay? No drop anything. Okay? And he did the numerical too, and everything is has a meaning between experimental, analytical, and numerical. You understand? I needed to go to experimental to check the order of magnitude. He put to experimental to observe the physical phenomenon of the subtle model for the jump. Have an analytical solution of the jump, a numerical. Everything has agreement of the solution. Now you understand it very well this problem, engineering point of view. Okay? Now we have a lot of distinction in this problem. In the problem of small structure, it is the same. Everything is the same, experimental, numerical, and the analytical solution. Okay? Now it's a very nice problem. You need to understand that now we have a quadratic cube has a similar magnitude. How? The first thing is, you have a cubic spring. You have a hard or soft spring. How do you understand? What use the physical problem involved? Okay? Because you need to understand everything. Okay? So, a single ball, you put the symmetric structure and the spring. Okay? This is the equation of motion. You add the spring. When it's soft or hard, what happens? Okay? It is very important to understand everything about the body. Everything needs to be understood. Okay? Now, if you have the soft spring, you can maintain published two papers about this problem, okay? And I showed if you have soft spring, you have chaotic motion, it's very easy to use the building block method, okay? If you have a hard spring, you will be often perturbation, okay? The mathematical result is more complicated. You would start to use the sentiment for the theory, okay, to do this evaluation. This is new results, okay? This problem has a lot of new results because it's not very important to this problem. Another surprise for me, using sentiment for the theory, I do many evaluations, okay? Write an equation, okay? To use singular perturbation, do some transformation, okay? More important. And evaluate the Jacobian matrix, and the Jacobian matrix is new moment. It is new in this problem. We need to reformulate this problem. No, I need to be reformulated because the irreducible result is not effective. You know, very experimental, okay. Numerical, okay, the theoretical is not good. Now, to understand what we can manage the problem, okay? This is what I discussed with Professor Andrew about it. This is new. Completely result is a mathematical point of view. Now we need to understand the physical meaning of the problem. I don't know exactly what it happened. Okay? That I understand the another problem, okay, traditional, right? It is new. I don't know why the parents didn't observe it before. He rising a new kind of qualitative analysis in the engineering. Okay? He tried to understand it and published a paper in Zenit some time ago about the resistance and stability of the periodic orbits of the spot. Okay? His explanation is very important because it's rigorous from a point of view. It is very important to understand it because in the design of the rotation machine, it is very important. The person didn't observe it before. Okay? It resulted in a motivation of a new type of energy. Okay? We need to reformulate the theory. This will be very important in the future. This is a starting point with a possible cooperation. Starting point, okay? Only starting point. Okay? My idea is to understand the power very well in any sense, in practical and theoretical. Because you have good theories of the situation that you don't understand the engineering radiation properties in my position. Okay, test. This is the power. You have a basic citation to me. Okay, you have something like this, look at the C-model, and describe the structure. Okay? That's shown to you very fast because of the time consumption. Okay. Oh, this is the model, the problem. Okay, by the interaction. This is the equation. You have the structure interaction with the electrical part. And you have a DC motor, different, because you have more propagation in this problem. You have interaction with motor, you have interaction, so it's like a shape inside this structure, two interactions. Okay? You have the electrical part and the DC motor and the structure. And everything connected. Okay? No experimental result of this. Just one. This is the parameters of control, okay? And do multi-scale solution, something like this, very fast, and show to you very interesting results. When you put this kind of solver, you have, what is the final result? You have chaotic motion. When you use this absorber, you have periodic solution, don't comply. I didn't understand the problem. But you can use the electron exponent type chaos and you use the absorber electrical to have a periodic solution of this problem. Okay? Recently, he has a publication, cares about this problem. He used a new potential matrix. Okay. It has a complicated theory that I cannot put it by the time. I want to show the results. Okay. To show you the text. I want to show the application. Okay. Search for periods of new results. Okay. You want the kind of jumping phenomenon, sort of where you say the solver is on the field, okay? The main goal is to do this problem, okay? You have to consider the problem, okay? The circulation of motion, so you see like it. And define this kind of average, interesting for resistance and stability of the periodic vortices. So it is six periodic orbits, like in the perturbation analysis, that they get a new potential applied directly in the scale method or something like that. Okay? Now, the supposition is some hypothesis about the problem, and they evaluate from the. So you see, and observe you need to transform in this kind of the equation, okay? To apply to obtain the main result, okay?
And using this kind of algebraic manipulation, you obtain the periodic order that Sikorsky is stable. Not for the algebraic. You have a lot of hypotheses to consider, okay? Using this paper. And apply it in characteristic formula. So the thing I put it at MR, the mean, so the thing like it, okay? And I try to use this theory in this formula, okay? Do the numerical evaluation, a lot of numerical, more important, okay? Obtain the new potent maps in this formula, and they obtain the limitation of torque of the motor to obtain the phenomenon somehow included. This is the restriction of the body to obtain the phenomenon. Okay? Only algebraic result, theoretical result, no manual, no everything. Okay? Because it's new. I propose to Angelo to our student to understand more about it, because it's very new. I have the theoretical results, the non-medical. It's very complicated, very to understand the part, because you have a limitation of the variables of the torque. When you have it's unstable, you have a stable and different situation. Now you can reformulate in the paper of the professor, he only obtained, okay, good algebraically, and obtained the numerical simulation. Now, I would like to understand more this problem, okay? Indeed, the problem is the physical problem. The token is this, okay? The simplification of this problem. I will configure this. Okay, this is the problem, okay? You have the electrical part sliding like a shaker, electrical shaker. You have a pin, okay, sliding the DC motor. And then put the magnetic rheological to help you the problem to evaluate better the surface of the field. Because it's still magnetic. This is very, this is the model. I presented simplification of the problem. But this is very nice problem. I hope in laboratory it is, I have no possibility to do it in Brazil just now, okay? But this is the beginning. I should do it very fast because I have been friendly, This is a new possibility of research about the power. You like to have the collaborate with the student for postdoctor. It is, you have a lot of publication in this power. So this is new. I published this paper about this in 1 week in Zambia. I sent the paper for international fluid about the 2 weeks. Very, very fast in the because it completely new, okay? Maybe I can start. I can finish here because I devote it to present the power. Okay, so show you this as application. This is my option.